Let's go.
Found one. It's a footprint.
Exploration station.
Hi, I'm Hugo. Let's make safari tracks. Safari tracks are animal footprints, like unicorns and giraffes and stuff. We need safari track stamps, cardboard, scissors, flour, salt, water, spoon, and a big bowl. Step one, ask a grown-up to help make the stamps. Mommy, can you help me?
Sure, what are we making?
We're making animal footprints.
We are. Whoa, look at these. So, you know what this is? This is a hippo footprint.
Oh yeah, hippo.
Should we start with that one?
Hippo.
All right. Okay. How many toes does it look like a hippo has? No.
One, two, three, four. Four.
Yeah, four. And look what I'm gonna do. So I'm gonna cut this out like this. So you have a stamp out of cardboard. Okay? How am I doing?
Pretty good.
Thank you.
You can cut all the tracks. Or you can pick your favorites. Zebra, rhinoceros, flamingo, hippo, and giraffe. Step two, make the salt dough. Add the flour to the bowl. 2 cups of flour. Okay, 1 cup of salt. Woohoo, pouring a hill. 1 cup of water. Ooh. Now we mix it. Mommy.
Yes?
Can you help me?
Sure.
We're doing mixing.
Whoa, what are you making?
We're making dough.
That's awesome. You did a great job mixing.
Mm-hmm.
All right. Ooh. Team.
Work. Okay, let's go.
Let's go.
And you can also mix with your hands.
Yeah.
Step three, make pancakes with the dough. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. We need 5 pancakes. Shape it into a ball. Shape it into a ball. Shape it into a ball. Squish it into a pancake. Not too flat. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Step 4. Use the stamps to make safari tracks. Flamingo, flamingo. Make sure to get all the edges. Push down in the middle.
Push really hard.
And lift it up. Stick them out. Ah, it looks like a footprint. Step 5. Let the safari tracks dry in the sun. All dry. They feel hard. Step 6. Ask a grown-up to hide the safari tracks. Mommy.
Yeah?
Can you hide the tracks?
Sure. Okay, can you close your eyes?
Okay.
Okay?
Yeah.
Go. All right, Hugo. Are you ready to go on a safari?
Yeah, sure.
And find the tracks?
Sure.
Here are your binoculars.
Mm-hmm.
And I also have a
hat. Okay.
And you can collect them on your tray if you want, or you can just grab them and bring them back.
Okay.
Okay, good luck.
It's a footprint. Okay. I'll look again.
It looks small from far away. See, look. What's the binoculars? It looks small from far away.
Oh, you have the flip, that's why.
It's a footprint.
Okay. Got the last one.
Five. Hippo and giraffe and flamingo.
Thanks for exploring with me. See you next time.